Hello everyone. Welcome back to VAYLA's bi-weekly vlog.
We hope you have been doing well and is ready to see what we've been up to.
We want to let you know that you can check us out at our website and Facebook page for our weekly calendars and program events.
Thank you for your awesome support, and let's go see what we've been up to.
See you soon.
Adios.
On April 18, 2012, the Youth Two and Read Renaissance from VAYLA joined open Day of Advocacy in Baton Rouge to speak to the legislative on House Bill 407, the anti-bullying law. Both youths from VAYLA spoke to the legislative on the importance of passing this law.
On April 19, 2012, RTS had its first meeting with the Ben Franklin School Board. Around 20 students showed up. The students showed that they were serious about getting a bus by telling their personal stories to the board.
Last weekend, the Raise Your Hand campaign went on our spring retreat in Mississippi. About 25 youth and staff came for a weekend of bonding and outdoor team building activities. We also had time to plan the next steps of our education equity campaigns, Read Renaissance, Ride to Success, Student Task Force, U2, and the media team. For all who came and participated, thank you for a lot of fun. For those that could not make it, we hope you can join us for the next retreat in a few months. In the meantime, you can get involved with RYHC at our High Five sessions, which happen every other Friday at 4:30 p.m.
In the Read Renaissance Initiative, we plan for our release party, which will happen on May 17th at Sarah T. Reed High School at 5 o'clock. We also plan to hear a report back from Dana Peterson on May 4th with RSD and another meeting with Patrick Dobart on May 11th.
Last Wednesday, Power of a Million Minds had a meeting at VAYLA. Almost 15 people came through. We planned to reclaim our parks, and that's what we did on Saturday. It was organizing at its best. Every 2 months, we're going to reclaim our parks. The Lazarus Park and Playground might be the next one.
Young Women's Leadership Program hosted an open event to all members on Friday, April 27th. we commemorate the fall of Saigon, which happened 37 years ago on April 30th, 1975. The participants watch a short video, created team wordles, and share stories about Black April. We close the event with a candlelight visual and ate Vietnamese food together.
It's good to see you again. How are you? How you doing? And how about we? Don't let this happen again.
Let's go.
I have to say, don't waste another day. Just you and me tonight. Everything will be okay.
Time for upcoming events.
We are having the Lynn Sanity basketball team tomorrow at 4. It's every Friday, so come prepared and ready to play.
The Raise Your Hand campaign is having a high five session this Friday, 4:30. Get excited for their fun programs.
Finish off your Friday night with Vela.
We're going to play volleyball at Coconut Beach in Slidell from 6 to 8 p.m. Rides are provided, so come meet us at Vela. You two is having a meeting this Saturday, Cinco de Mayo, at noon.
On Tuesday, we're having a power hour.
The next one will be May 8th at 5:30. We'll be hosting an exclusive film screening, so check it out.
Thanks for catching up with us.
See you next time!
All right, that was good.
Hello, everyone. I'm sorry.
What? I thought we...
At 5.
On
no,
Tuesday...
I messed up. No. I said 5.
Wait, that's my fault.
You were so good! It doesn't say soon.
I keep saying soon. I won't say soon.
Stop reminding me.
What?
Oh.
Thank you for your awesome support. And let's go see a movie. Be out too. Thanks for catching up with us.
See you next time.
Oh, Lord. Excuse
me. Like us on Facebook for exclusive updates. Thanks for watching.